these enemies could take up arms at any time against us. And God forbid we get so close to them that we forget who we are. God forbid that our children start walking around the borders and get so close to their children that they start speaking their language and not the language God gave to our people. God forbid that we ever start seeing little idols show up in people's living rooms, because we need to remind ourselves who we are and who God is. And